Hi friends, I am Anirudh from tech2touch.com. In this video, I will show you how to take screenshot using the palm swipe gesture in Samsung Galaxy A50. Before taking the screenshot, just ensure that palm swipe capture is enabled in the setting. For that, go to settings, here, advanced features, and you can find this motions and gestures. Tap onto it. Here you will find palm swipe to capture. In this case, it is already enabled. If it is not enabled, tap onto it and toggle it on. Once the palm swipe capture is enabled, go to any screen on which you want to take the screenshot. For example, let me go to the settings page and swipe your palm like this. The screenshot will be captured. Do note that while you are swiping your palm, the edge of your palm should be slightly touching onto the screen. Let me show you in the different angle. You need to swipe the screen like this. The screenshot will be captured. You can access all the taken screenshots from gallery, albums, and screenshots folder. Here you will find all the taken screenshots. Thanks for watching this video. Hit the like button if you find this video useful.